To the second dish, there will be a dessert. What we have here is the orange juice, freshly squeezed orange juice, better. Recipe, you have the dosage, so you know we mix the sugar and the pectin together. You have the glucose and the sugar. In this case, we are using powder glucose. Okay, to make it nice and transparent, you're actually supposed to skim as it boils. So it's taking out all the foamy things, so it'll be nice. Here we got the sugar and the pectin and the glucose all together mixed. You always have to mix it so they will melt evenly. Correttamente, sì. Okay. Basically, this like the chef uses it as a pre-dessert, so he does a little portion in like this before the dessert, and is served with a foam of ginger, which uses apple as a base, because apple is a neutral kind of ingredient after it's cooked, so he boils it with the ginger, which will give the flavor. Gelatin, just to make sure that when you put it on a siphon, you can actually pump it out. And
so that inside is just ginger, some water, and then you
ginger, water, sugar,
lemon juice.
Yep. Okay.
Basically, they cook until all the apples are done and everything. Then
it's collapsed. It's very
collapsed.
Soft.
Yes, it's soft. Gone. Gelatin has to be soaked in cold water and then drained. Okay, then. Melt inside, sieve into a sieve, fine sieve, and then basically put in a siphon, one little gas bottle, and there you go. And that's it. The crisp is actually made with butter, sugar, a bit of pectin, and sesame. And a little bit of water. So he cooks the butter, sugar, pectin, all mixed together, and water with the sesame seeds. You boil for a few minutes, and then you put it between two sheets of non-stick parchment. Roll it until quite thin. Then later you cut and just put it in the oven, you know, the little strips for 160, 270 is when all sugar starts to caramelize and get quite crispy.